Yum, yum!
William Vaughn here with a quick tip for modeling bit from Tron using Polyhedron Primitives from the Hatchet Collection for MODO. Start by creating a dodecahedron from the Polyhedron Primitives option in the Pushing Points Hatchet Collection. Add an icosahedron primitive and you're all set. Oh, look at the time.